this is called the Tree of Knowledge by Tom Otterness. You see there's a beaver down there at the bottom eating that. Wrapped around the tree as we go up, there's a snake. And this looks like a possum hanging upside down reading a book. And at the very top, there's some sort of bird with the scales of balance or something. Interesting.